for DSS and I'm doing practice for last 19 to 20 years, especially in cosmetic dentistry and implants. See, photography is a part of our life. Everything which we are doing in clinic, we are photographing it, but not in the right way. We are using mobiles and other equipments. But because of this course, now I come to know that how to click picture properly, how to do documentation. Dr. Mayur was excellent. It was an eye-opener. Now we know how to take good photographs, what should be the angle, how to do it properly, how to make patient comfortable while taking photographs. So a lot of new knowledge, new things have opened up, and actually it should be included in the syllabus while doing the graduation. That is my suggestion. The hands-on was very helpful because we could do it here and see how the outcome is, where are we making the mistakes and where we need to improve. At there and there itself we got corrected. That is why the course had everything, from the lectures to hands-on to correcting the things and processing the photographs later on.